Imagine something so massive it could swallow billions of suns, a black hole so powerful that even light struggles to escape its grip. Meet TON-618, the most terrifying and mysterious black hole in the known universe. But just how big is it? And could something even larger be lurking in the darkness? When we talk about black holes, we often imagine massive cosmic voids consuming everything in their path. But TON-618 is on another level. It's not just big, it's a cosmic giant that redefines our understanding of the universe. Let's dive deep into the mind-blowing science behind this celestial monster. TON-618 is a quasar, meaning it's an active galactic nucleus powered by a supermassive black hole. It's located 10.4 billion light years away from Earth, in the constellation Canes Venetici. The black hole at its center is estimated to have a mass of 66 billion times that of our Sun, making it one of the largest ever discovered. To put this into perspective, our Milky Way's central black hole, Sagittarius A, has a mass of around 4 million suns. TON-618? It's over 16,000 times bigger. The event horizon, the point of no return, of TON-618, is so large that it could engulf our entire solar system multiple times. If it were placed where our Sun is, its event horizon would stretch beyond Pluto and the Kuiper Belt. And here's another jaw-dropping fact. The quasar emits so much energy that it outshines entire galaxies and can be observed across billions of light years. Scientists believe TON-618 started as a smaller black hole billions of years ago and kept growing by devouring stars, gas, and even other black holes. It formed when the universe was still young, meaning black holes in the early universe had more time and material to consume. Some theories suggest it may have been a direct collapse black hole, meaning it formed without a supernova explosion. This could explain its mind-boggling size. TON-618 is the largest known black hole, but is it the biggest one out there? Maybe not. Astronomers believe there could be undiscovered ultra-massive black holes lurking in the darkness. Theoretical models suggest that black holes could reach masses of hundreds of billions of suns, but finding them is extremely difficult. Some speculate that the center of some galaxy clusters might hide even more gigantic black holes. The universe is full of mysteries, and TON-618 might just be the tip of the iceberg. Now you might be wondering, could TON-618 swallow the universe? The answer is no. Black holes don't suck things in like a vacuum. Objects need to cross the event horizon to be trapped. However, TON-618 does have the power to reshape galaxies, influencing everything around it. It's a cosmic titan, but it's not a threat to the universe as a whole. TON-618 is a cosmic monster beyond human comprehension. It challenges what we know about black holes and the universe itself. But what if even larger black holes exist, hidden beyond our reach? The universe is vast, mysterious, and still full of surprises, and TON-618 is just the beginning. Do you think there's something even bigger lurking in the universe? Let me know in the comments. If you enjoyed this, don't forget to like and subscribe for more mind-blowing space mysteries.